this week on the Unpopular Opinion Show.
R. Kelly's fiance and the woman the world believes was his victim, Jocelyn Savage, just dropped a bomb claiming to be pregnant with the singer's baby. Jocelyn revealed in her upcoming book she's several months pregnant, learning she was expecting after this disgraced artist sent her an engagement ring. So did he send his seed with the ring? Like, how does that even work? The math ain't mathin', as they say.
Does he have conjugal? He has
no
conjugal visits?
No.
So yeah, the math ain't mathin'.
What else is going on? Oh, R. Kelly's expecting a baby.
Is he gonna be the one delivering it? Has he been impregnated?
I think R. Kelly will be a miscarriage every time. Miscarriage of justice. I don't know any way to make that funnier. So I saw in the headlines, let me pull it up. What's her name? Is it Jocelyn? One of his many girlfriends? I should have been better prepared for this one, right? Here she is. Jocelyn Savage. Longtime living girlfriend or hostage, depends on the angle you're looking at it. And fiance says she's written a tell-all book about her relationship with the incarcerated R&B singer. I saw somewhere that said that the book is 11 pages. Oh man. And if she wrote it for R. Kelly, it's all pictures.
Oh. God, that's just bad.
Oh. But anyway, the book will be called Love and Joy of Robert. And then it should be published by Saturday, like today. Okay. She went out to confirm or deny her engagement to R. Kelly. Or if the book has a publisher or not. So that means it's going to be on yellow sheets.
Why is she doing this?
It's going to be a scrapbook, handwritten, stick figures, me, Aura, love.
Me, Aura, Cage. Ouch.
Right. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so that's that. Oh, wait a minute. So the pregnancy thing, where's that at? That's not featured in this particular article. Here it is. TMZ reports. R. Kelly's fiance and the woman the world believes was his victim, Jocelyn Savage, just dropped a bomb claiming to be pregnant with the singer's baby. Jocelyn revealed in her upcoming book she's several months pregnant, learning she was expecting after this disgraced artist sent her an engagement ring. So did he send his seed with the ring? Like, how does that even work? The math ain't mathin', as they say.
Does he have conjugal? He has
no
conjugal visits?
No.
So yeah, the math ain't mathin'.
It's not mathin'. Yeah. So, several months pregnant, he sent her a ring in the mail. Oh, boy. She reveals in an upcoming book she's several months pregnant, learning she was expecting after the disgrace of her sent her an engagement ring. She says Kelly is extremely excited about the news, but wishes he could be there for the birth of their kid. The big hole, obviously, is that she never explains how the child was conceived.
Right. So I get sad.
I'm sorry. It's all funny to me.
I get sad. I do. This kind of stuff makes me sad.
Do tell.
Why?
Because I'm tearing up laughing right now. I don't see the...
Why would she... Okay, let's put aside the impossibility of impregnation. let's set that to the side.
Okay.
Why would she think that this is something to put out to the world? Why isn't she mortified, horrified, ashamed, sad that she is pregnant by this man? Why is she making this known? Because, see, now it has farther-reaching implications than just her and her popularity and how her Instagram going to be popping. That kid is going to grow up knowing, or in the world knowing, that R. Kelly is their father. She could have kept that shit quiet.
Yeah, well, okay. One, she wrote it to a judge. So I think it's just a plot to try to get him out of jail for a little while or something. Two, I don't believe she's really pregnant. I could be wrong. She may actually be pregnant by someone, but certainly not by R. Kelly. But I don't think that she's actually pregnant, giving all those other details. It's just she's just trying her best to get her captor out of his cage. She's still, you know, mentally bondaged.
Some things ain't right.
Yeah. So that part is sad. All the rest of it, sorry. I want to see this 11-page this. I want to see this book. Somebody else, I saw a post, was like, she could have just wrote a 2-page letter.
Or she could have been like Aaliyah and wrote a 4-page one.
4-page letter. There you go. Sorry, I messed up the joke.